Hi guys, this video is to show you how to remove all blank row in Excel. So let's say you have a data, a three column data, but you can see like they have like each row is like blank. Okay, how are we going to remove each of the blank row? Okay, so we can't like delete like one by one, just like this. Okay, so it's like really troublesome. So we can do it like using some shortcut like filter. So let me show you how to do it. So first we just create a new one. Okay, and then let's say we have a file. This one is our measurement file or export from the software or instrument. So let's say it looks like this. You just control A, copy all, and then we just paste in here. Okay, and then we make it like format. Okay, just choose any of it. Okay, so let's say we choose this one with a table header. So once we have this, we can just like click on here, the filter, and then we unselect all. And then we just select the blank one, so it will display only the blank row. So just control A and then just delete the whole row. Okay, not the column. Okay, and then after that you just display back, select all the data. Okay, so now you have all the data here remaining and then without the blank row. So done for this. So let me show you another method. Is like if you want to delete every subsequent third row. Okay, you can use this method. We have this like how to delete every other row or every number of row. So you can just use this function. We copy paste this to this side. Okay, then we will copy paste to here. Okay, just put equal and then enter. If you put like 2 here, that means we'll have like 0101. Okay, so you have like 0101 here. Okay, so if you put like 3, right, so you will have number like 012. So we have three numbers here, 201. Okay, so you can see like 201 201. So if you want to delete like every third row, right, okay, that means like third row here, and then another one is like 6 row 9 12 15. Okay, so we can just choose a filter here. You can unselect all and then choose number one, and then we can delete all here, all the row here. Then we just go to the filter here and then we select all. Okay, so you can see it's like they record everything. Like just now they already help you to delete every third row of the data. Okay, so every subsequent third row. So you can use this method to delete like every other row or every end row in the Excel. So that's all for how to remove all like each row of the blank row in Excel and how to delete n number of row. Hope you enjoy this video.